Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to tell you about Sedum Morganianum, or the donkey tail plant, or burrow's tail. It is native to South Mexico and it is a succulent plant. It is a hardy garden succulent. It can survive indoors also if it is given a bright sunny windowsill. Donkey's tail is a succulent plant that stores water for long periods of time. It looks great when placed in a hanging basket because of its trailing stems. It is very easy to care plant. It is a flowering plant that gives out terminal flowers, and these flowers are at the tips of the stems. As it grows, it gets very thick with plump and juicy leaves that overlap each other, and a mature plant gets very heavy, so hanging pot should be strong enough. And Sedum Morganianum likes bright morning light or partial sun. It will rot if you overwater it. Watering frequency should be lowered to 15 days, but on the 15th day give it a thorough watering. This plant is physically fragile and prone to drop its leaves whenever it is touched or water. Its leaves fall off, and put it in out of the waste pot with bright indirect or indirect sunlight, and come in a fortnight, that is 15 days or so, if it needs water, see, and then water it. And it doesn't like repotting, I tell you. If you repot, then be careful. And donkey's tail is a showstopper in a hanging basket, where its long luxurious stems can drape over its side as long as 2 feet or more. Like many succulents, burrow's tail may produce a chalky white wax which protects it from sun exposure. Its layer, called epicuticular wax, helps succulent retain moisture and protect it from sun also, from bright hot sun also. So please like and subscribe my channel.